Assalamu alaikum everyone. I hope you're all safe and coping up very well and boldly with this coronavirus. How do we deal with the situation and what do we do now? A message for my students and for my colleagues and my friends is to remain calm and positive. I developed this word which is called cope. And by cope, I mean we have to cope up with this whole situation, with this disease, with this ailment. And cope for me is an abbreviation which is COPE, and very small model that I just thought of. And by C, I mean to stay careful. Please be very, very careful and be considerate of the environment. You have to take care of not only your life, but the lives of your loved ones. By going out and putting yourself in danger and at risk would danger them as well. So carefulness is perhaps the topmost thing, top of the list, which we have to do it. O is to stay optimistic. We should be positive, we should stay optimistic for the sense that one day, hopefully, inshallah, this thing would be over. But that does not mean that there'll be no impact on everyone. I was reading this this research survey, I think yesterday, and it said that 80 to 85% of Pakistanis think that this is a very something which is very dangerous for the country. But about 40 to 45% of Pakistanis believe that they will not be suffered from corona, and it'll be other people who'll be suffering from them. So this level of optimism is not a good one. We should be optimism overall, but we have to be careful. Then we have the C, P, and by P I mean patience. This whole change in our lifestyles demands us to be very, very, very patient and have tolerant attitude towards others. Just by being at home and to see faces around for continuously so many days, it could lead to some arguments or discussions that you don't want to be ending into. So patience is required with everyone, inside and outside. For those of us who are working and who are still going out to do essential things, they need to be equally patient. And those who are working from home probably need to be having more of patience these days. Then we have the last word, which is E, and by E I mean enjoy. This might sound very cynical, but I believe nature has given us a very good chance to enjoy things in life that we probably haven't had for a very, very long time. I'll be honest with you, the flowers in this spring in my garden, I probably wouldn't have seen them that carefully and in that detail for so many years. But this year I had plenty of time, so we enjoy those things, those little things that we probably haven't done it for a very long time. So it calls for this habit of adaptability. We have to adapt to this situation. We have to adapt our lives as per the requirements of the current times. And hopefully by having all four of these, by being careful, by being optimistic, and by having patience, and by enjoying, we can cope up with corona. Stay blessed everyone and stay safe. Thank you.